Although typically viewport is only being set on load, you can actually play around with the viewport settings in the development tools to tweak it and get it just right. If I go into the page and set the viewport meta element contents from the mobile dev tools, it will change the page as if it had been refreshed. However, and this is where it gets a bit confusing, the zoom level is maintained by the browser across page refreshes, so when you change viewport settings in the source code and you're reloading, be sure to actually close the tab first. Don't just hit reload, or it won't necessarily show the effects on the screen. For example, let's go back to our last bit of code and change that width to something really different. Let's double the width to 1832. And now let's save that to the server and reload it on our mobile device. Our new viewport setting doesn't take effect. On the other hand, if we close the tab first and then reopen it, our new viewport setting now takes effect. So, pro tip, always remember to close the tab.